Actor Ranbir Kapoor is the latest to enter the sports franchise game as he is a part owner of the Mumbai City Football Club in the Indian Super League. There are many other Bollywood artists who are promoting various sports in the country. And Ranbir feels such initiatives will provide new platforms to young sports enthusiasts.
It's a great thing. I think every sport should be encouraged in our country. Cricket is our first sport. Cricket is our first love. We all love cricket. But that doesn't mean that we should not give kabaddi a platform or football a platform. I think more than anything, you're giving opportunities to the youth, to become something. They don't really have to now just become cricketers. They can be football players. They can become kabaddi players.
Ranbir was present at the launch of his football team and also its logo and the whole team. Meanwhile, Ranbir stated that everyone involved in the ISL will strive to make the league engaging and hopefully it will lead to the creation of a very good Indian football team one day.
It's about the quality of the game. It's about how well Star Sports will market the game. And all the people who are involved, they say IMG Reliance, Hero, the franchise owners, and everybody. I think we all are putting our best foot forward. We all want to put up a great league, which will be entertaining, engaging, which will have quality football. And we all can have our own Indian football team, which will eventually play in the World Cup one day.
Bollywood star Salman Khan is a co-promoter of the Pune franchise of the league. Abhishek Bachchan has a kabaddi team, Jaipur Pink Panther, in the Pro Kabaddi League and is also part owner of the Chennai franchise of the ISL. John Abraham is the co-owner of Northeast United FC, while Varun Dhawan is the brand ambassador of FC Goa. The inaugural season of the Hero ISL will be played from October 12th to December 20th in 8 Indian cities. Anamika Saxena, IANS.